Hello, Trendform fan of YouTube, and yes, you're looking at the spot that I normally would review my, Lego characters. But, because of the size of my next Transformer, and I'm not talking about robot mode, I'm gonna have to do it here. It's so big in vehicle mode that it takes up, whole, and higher space of my dress. Yes, this is one gigantic fella. Yep. Anyway, this is one of its it'd be like five vehicle modes. It's the one that I use towards the end of the Energon series, the Mega Supreme. Here are two that he uses more commonly. Crane-like one. And a submarine. Anyway. Yep, now it's on to the fourth and fifth mode. You lift this part up, flip this around, bend this all the way down, flip this around, and there, got a crane. And right here on his pelvis, you'll lift out these two tabs, and someone like Optimus Prime, if he was able to move, to twist his fist around. This one I'll be reviewing once I find the submarine part. He's able to hold on and use. Yep, crane. Now here's the better one. First, lift this part up, you flip this around, flip it right there, flip this around. Lift this part up, take out the main con of which I call Omega, flip this part up, you twist this around, you do this, and yes, I'm missing some parts, then you bend this all the way down, and you flip these two parts up, and there you go, you got a cannon, which Prime can also use. Enough about Prime for right now. Let's get onto his robot mode. The reason why I stopped here is because, well, this is the easiest way to put him into a robot mode. First, got to lift up the leg fully, but enough so that this part's more at an angle. And then you trying to do this behind the camera, you pull the arm out, and then you pull short arm and pull the arm out. Can't stand right now. Now onto the crane part. Basically you do the same thing. Except for some added features. Then flip this around. And then in here, take out this panel, and there you got a head. Then you want to connect the two parts at the crotch and the chest. And here's the part that I find kind of funny. Look right here. Mega Supreme has his own little head. So if you lose this little guy, you can still have Omega Supreme with his head. Now, for a little thing, right now, this is a little guy I like to call Omega. He is the last of the head robots, I believe it's called. Headmasters? I don't know. Something before, Minicons really came. The Minicon like guys transformed into heads. Designs. Anyway, transform this guy. You put That position is in a different way. You first have the arms down, then you flip the feet. Yeah. Remembering this guy's left leg does not like to stay. Flip this around and oop, it's Omega Supreme's head. It's kind of like the G1 Omega Supreme, being that it's in a glass dome. But that's the only thing. Way to connect it. Just push the little head back down. Push the little head back down. Push this in and Omega Supreme with new head. And judging my photos and reviews of G1 Omega Supreme, his colors are kind of strange, but his hand, it's kind of like the G1 way. They tried to incorporate it because the three fingers kind of looks like the hand. Anyway, this guy has a lot of ratcheting joints. I mean, but here's the problem. You just tip him back a little, he can't stand himself up. That's how weak these ratcheting joints are. He can't even stand himself up. That's how fucking heavy he is in the middle. And you kind of have to have like one leg off the side. You can't really cut them both together. Yeah, it's better if you put the submarine side. Felt more for that. Anyway. Now this guy has a second robot mode. That second robot mode tends to be with this Optimus Prime. First, put Optimus Prime basically in his vehicle mode, except for one little tiny heart. His head. And I'll be reviewing this guy later. You prop off the Minicon head, and then you put the Minicons that he looks like he's sitting. Lift this part up. And then you put him in there, just like, I'm doing this off camera, sorry. Trying a new position for this guy. Said he's inside. Then you break the body, like transforming it, lift the head part up, and these will be missiles. Missiles. You then put this in, and yes, I lost Optimus Prime's super mode head as well. And you connect it back together, the whole body back together, again. You're basically just right now just connecting him together, and there we got. Either this is Omega Prime or this is Optimus Supreme. Keep on forgetting which. One of them was from R.D., other one was from Energon. Anyway, Prime confused with Omega Supreme. Omega Supreme can, if you lift up this panel, you can see this part, you're able to connect his drones. So yeah. Omega Supreme, people.